I've been in 3 foster homes since I was 3 months old.
I got put in foster care when I was 9.
There are over 400,000 foster kids in America.
I gotta get out of here.
Now, a groundbreaking adoption program offers them new hope.
We're giving these kids a choice about who might end up being their parents. It's a little like speed dating.
You gotta choose who you would like to get adopted by.
We only had a limited amount of time to sell ourselves.
Every kid, no matter what, deserves a family.
The Day I Picked My Parents, now streaming on AETV.com.